I recently stayed at the Grand Residences Riviera Cancun. Join me for a quick tour and find out what I like most about it.
I'm starting the suite tour out here on the balcony because this view is so spectacular. I want to make sure that you see this. This is a very large balcony with a dining area. One of the best, if not the best, view of any hotel I've ever stayed at in the Mexican Caribbean coast, of course. And also, look, you even have a jacuzzi, open air, so you can really take advantage of the beautiful weather and the gorgeous view. I can't wait to see this at sunrise. But now let's go into the apartment, because that's really what it is. This is more than just a suite, actually. This is just the living, dining, and kitchen area. Super spacious. This is the category called Master Suite Ocean View. And so what this basically is an apartment where you could live for a while because it's fully outfitted. These are actually also function as timeshares, although I'm staying here in the hotel format, in the all-inclusive hotel format. But you see you have a dining table for 7-8 people here, as well as very comfy couches, a widescreen TV, and then a full kitchen. I mean, this is really a nicely equipped kitchen here. They even have fresh flowers for my arrival. But yeah, you have a real stove, a real oven, microwave, dishwasher, and that little room back there is actually the laundry, so you can do your laundry while you're here. That's another nice selling point, especially if you're staying here for an extended period of time, which I wish I were. So now let's check out the bedroom. This is a one bedroom, one and a half bathroom suite, master suite with an ocean view. There's one small half bath right next to the kitchen, and then this is the bedroom. So this is the only bedroom in this suite. However, this is a Murphy bed, so you can actually move that couch out of the way and then fold down a Murphy bed so you can have kids sleep, share the room with you if you like. Also, within this little complex here, within this little suite area, there are actually two adjacent suites, and all three share this outside door. So if you want to have travel with your whole family, in-laws or whatever, friends, you can actually get all three suites, and then each of you have plenty of space to spread out. So I also love this master bathroom here. Double doors here, two closets, two walk-in closets. So there's one on this side with the safe deposit box. And this is a really nice big security box, isn't it? A lot of times, if you ever stayed in a hotel where it's so tiny, you can barely get your laptop in it and you can't get anything much else in there. This you can put lots of laptops or anything that you want, your jewels perhaps. And then this is another walk-in closet with built-in shelving, which is really nice. The bathroom itself is spectacular. You have a jacuzzi tub. I also like this domed ceiling treatment area. It reminds me of, what's that place in Rome with the Oculus or something? I don't know. Anyway, I'm alone here today, so there's no one to help me with the things that I forget. But what you have here also is a shower stall and then the water closet with the toilet. Over here, you have two sink areas as well as a makeup stand area. So this is very well equipped for couples and for groups of people even. But there are a lot of really nice touches here. In addition to having things like the fully equipped kitchen, for example, they have extras that a lot of hotels actually don't have, even if they're luxury hotels. For example, a can of off, which I probably won't even need while I'm staying here, but this is the kind of thing you need if you need it. And so it's good to have it on hand. Also, fresh flowers. It has a big box of Bulgari bathroom amenities. So if you like those brands, you got some fancy brands here. Just staying here with this view is really, really a pleasant proposition. Here you can get a good view of the beach area as well as the pool, the multiple pool areas actually. There are three pool areas. One is for adults only. One is more focused on activities, you know, like actual swimming as opposed to hanging out and drinking. One of them is family friendly. This is a family friendly resort. It's upscale and has large suites and rooms. Many of them have full kitchens or partial kitchens, complete with refrigerator, microwave, things like that. So it's designed for people who want to stay a while and also groups of friends or family. It's really good for that too. One of the things that I really like about this property is that it's upscale, it's elegant, but it is relaxed, and also it's a smaller scale than a lot of hotels in this region. If you know the area around Cancun, Riviera Maya, Playa del Carmen, all those places, there are a lot of gigantic resort hotels. This property, it only has less than 200 rooms, 140 something, I believe. And so as a result, this isn't the type of property where you have to walk for 20 minutes to get from your room to the food or to the restaurants or things like that. Also, because they offer both an all-inclusive and a European plan, which does not include all the food, as a result, you do have more options in terms of what you'd like to do, the option you'd like to go for. And I think also as a result, the food here is very, very good. The two meals I've had so far, it's an actual regular menu. It's a la carte, and they have prices on the menu, although I'm doing the all-inclusive plan, so I don't have to worry about what the prices are. But if you want to, you can take the European plan. The food is the same no matter which you choose, and there are three very good restaurants here with international cuisine and activities. There are activities every day. I took a really fun bike ride today, a guided bike ride from here into the town of Puerto Morelos. There is a lot of stuff to do here. There's a full-service spa. I'm going to be getting a treatment there. And there is also a gym that's open 24 hours a day with access by your room key. The room key itself, even, I really like. They give you this actual really nice plastic waterproof bracelet, and it has your room key in it, so you're never going to lose it because it's wrapped around your wrist. The other cool thing that they pointed out to me, I didn't notice at first, is that it does not have a hotel logo. A lot of hotels where they do give you a wrist bracelet, it has the logo emblazoned on it, which is fine, nice souvenir, right? But if you're walking around in town, it might not be the best idea because then, you know, you look like you stand out like a big tourist. This is the main property right here. You can see some of the pool area here. This is the family-friendly pool area, and I'm about to get a bite to eat. And overall, this is a good place for families and for multi-generational travel because the suites are interconnected if you want them to be. So you can really set up your own home here. And the parking is right next to the main buildings of residences. So that makes it easier too. You don't have to walk a lot like you might have to at some of these Mexico resorts on the Caribbean coast.
With its extensive amenities, excellent cuisine, and spacious suites with beautiful views, Grand Residences Riviera Cancun has a lot to offer. Find more of my travel tips on my blog, latinflyer.com.